want to know his secret?
Hello everybody, welcome to my new series, Minecraft Story Mode. So yeah, let's just start. I don't feel like doing introductions. My choice is save files, TTG account, and play. Alright. Ooh, fancy. Where should we be? I mean, I'm not gonna pick a girl. I don't know. I feel this guy's the coolest though. So I'll pick him, because he's cool. He's cool, and I like cool. So let's start episode 1, The Order of the Stone. So yeah, before we begin, I want to say that I'm going to be doing this the whole way. So there won't be any cuts. Just playing it the whole way. Let's do this. So yeah, you can imagine how long this video will be. It's going to be probably like an hour, I don't know, 2 hours.
Nothing
actually
built can last forever. Built. And every legend, no matter how great, fades with time.
Because it's stupid.
With each passing year, more and more details are lost until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the Farlands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these.
I like how they kept the middle
Gabriel,
part.
The warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble.
That's
Elagard,
nice.
The redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention.
Oh yeah,
Magnus,
I heard something about the game that they actually build the things, then they add animation.
Creativity for the benefit
of all. That's cool.
And Zoran, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone.
Say what? He's the leader?
These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon.
Okay.
In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Okay, bye. Whoever you are, I forgot your name already. G-G something, I forgot.
But when one story ends, another one begins.
Okay. Where am I? Am I the new story?
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies?
Come on, take it.
Or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
So,
just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons
baby zombies
or
and 10.
So you'd have to fight them.
I'll go with 10 zombies.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens. Not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've got a daylight sensor
she's
on
the roof. Redstone girl. Like, she knows a lot of redstone.
Right,
and I'm the one
that's
fighting for
no
reason.
Once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave
you. I don't understand anything you're saying.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he
is. Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go?
No.
He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
No.
It's not weird at all. Reuben is the best pet I could ask for. Obedient, loyal, and always happy to see me at the end of a long day. No, friend. I should have said friend, not pet.
Okay.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired.
Oh, okay, never mind.
I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
Who cares what they think?
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
Sometimes from
you say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Don't worry.
Okay. Fine.
Did you hear that?
There's kind of black border through all my screen. No. I'm not sure if that's...
You guys totally freaked out.
Axel,
Russell, what's the matter with you?
Yeah, great. What's the matter with you? Now I'm gonna smell like a pig at Intercom.
You had that coming.
I thought we were buddies.
That's what you get, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it.
What you kind scared of good us times half to that? Death.
Nothing is fun if you're not scared half to death.
No, he's pretty
did
much saying getting haunted by
of course
Thunder
I did.
Man.
I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought a little bit of disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear
yeah,
a costume.
And dragon.
If he's happy, I'm happy. He looks awesome. He looks ridiculous.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
Alright,
wow.
Alright.
Million hours? That's
you
like
definitely
more
brought
than,
the
like,
fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys. Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so let's see. Okay, so how do you... Is that literally the fastest way you can walk? Okay, hold on, ship. I expected a bit more faster, but okay. So...
Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous?
No.
It's not possible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
I don't think so, but yeah, keep on dreaming. Okay, let's see what we have here.
Shear is definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
Yep. I'm not even gonna look at the poster.
Give me a dragon roar, Reuben.
Damn, son.
That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
Somebody's going to sabotage whatever they're doing. That'll do. Sabotage the place. That'll do.
Flint and steel? Not too shabby?
Why do you need flint and steel for whatever you're going to do? Is that like the only thing in his chest? Shears and... Shears and flint and steel, literally, you would have three
that's
irons
everything.
To make them.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
You could make
let's
an
go.
Iron sword.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts, each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one. The special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's
Gabriel
part
the Warrior?
Two?
I'm sorry,
part
I keep
two,
forgetting.
According to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose.
Oh, it's the rest
but
of them
win,
are there. It's not
oh
a big
man,
deal. I'd
this
love.
Would make up for all the losing.
I'd
meeting
love.
Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay
stupid.
Focused. We have a competition to win.
Let
me ask you to keep vanishing
and
coming
year
back.
And this
I know.
We basically have no chance.
How about faith? Anything can happen. How about
faith, Olivia?
What?
A little slice, a sliver, a portion, just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry. To win.
I'm hungry.
No, I'm with that.
All right. Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay.
So what the heck are you guys doing?
We don't just
doing?
Build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like
we
planned,
then
we build
doing
something cool on top of
fun?
It.
We might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments.
Both
pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build an Enderman.
Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No, I was saying awesome.
Best whine of 2015.
I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
Yeah, the resolution is terrible.
More.
Everything is
let's
just
get
black.
To grabbing that.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. a team on three. One, two, three.
Team! You'd have to just say prepare, seriously. Oh my god, that's it. I'll kill you. Alright, let's start by punching wood. What? Ruby, you can be a bit more useful here. This tree's kind of harder than mine. What do I do? Do I just press the arrows? Okay, but my arrows are small, so this is going to suck. Squid fight! Squid wins, I'm guessing. Oh, E. Look at Ruben above me. What happened to your costume? Stupid costume. Oh, hi there, house. I'm pressing as fast as I can. It's perfect for me. My arrow keys are so tiny. Harder than it looks. I'm clicking and clicking and shooting. He's like, you're already. He's like my sensei. Ruben's my sensei. Ruben, just get your costume. Yeah. Okay, just go get your costume, please.
We're building. We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
Great, now they're jealous.
So cool.
Well, if it isn't the order of the losers.
Great, the Veil Squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
Boom! Yeah, you just go.
Name, please.
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for
you
this.
You don't have team name, then how do they enter the content? We're the Nether Maniacs,
so
we're the
losing
Dead
Enders.
We're the Dead Enders.
Whoa. Sounds like a name for pirates.
Nether Maniacs.
It's cool.
Okay,
no,
Dead Enders. You guys are in
because we're holding an Enderman. In order of the pig? Seriously, who chose that? That's like the dumbest name I've ever heard. Jesse walks in, and booth two... I forgot what booth we were supposed to go, but I'm just gonna go to my booth. Okay, I was clicking E instead of W. Hello there. Can I vote?
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacons?
It's stained glass. They aren't just building
beacons.
Someone
killed the Wither.
They're building a rainbow beacon.
Someone killed the Wither.
Our
designs
are
way cooler.
Our design is way cooler. A gigantic Enderman is better than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they
don't. I don't even know what that means, but
fireworks.
Okay.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Why are you even staring?
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink.
Hey! Don't
I'm
talk
talking
Ruben
about your
like
pig.
That. Don't mess with him.
You really shouldn't mess with Ruben.
I do what I want. Besides, what arm can a pig do?
Keep talking and find out.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Oh, stop.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Oh,
hey, Petra.
Hello, stranger. Just came out of nowhere.
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra.
She never even got a good
I forgot to thank you for that Nether Star.
Hey, Lucas.
Oh, she
help these
the
tools.
Weather. All right, hi, strange girl that never got an introduction and killed the Wither.
You know where to find me.
That's the biggest name I've ever heard.
None of us know where to find you.
Hello there, strange girl that never got a good introduction.
No hard feelings, guys.
The Wither.
If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us.
Best name of 2015.
So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are.
Be the best team. Did they seriously click the silence button?
So it's settled then. We're cool.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon building.
competition!
Yeah.
The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
Wait, wasn't that rumor that wasn't true? Wow.
Whoa.
Wow.
Handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up.
Wow.
We'll call it
the Warrior with the Restaurant, the Griefer Grab, the Builder Bump. I know one of these. Okay, I don't think I'm going to tell you the Redstone
Wrap. The Redstone Wrap.
The Builder Bump is that builder. The Redstone Wrap is the girl with the Redstone.
And just like that, grab, I'm nervous again.
Don't
one,
talk
the
like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything
in my
will be
head,
fine.
Like,
this year, the Dead Enders can't lose.
Yeah, we can't.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Starts now.
I like how Ralph. Actually, that guy actually looks a lot like Ralph. I'm gonna call him Ralph. I like how Ralph and that girl.
Fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
Will you shut
don't
up.
Worry about your build. We'll worry about ours.
And they were all like ready to build, and like my character just pets Reuben. Come on, Enderman. Yeah, Enderman looks so cool. The Enderman looks so big. What? Wait, what is? Where are those builds? Terrible, just terrible.
And now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing.
Nope. Here goes fireworks! Fireworks!
This looks
here
so
goes
cool.
Fireworks!
We'll win this for sure.
Here goes fireworks!
This internet is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Yeah! Good call! I'm the best at making calls. I'm gonna call somebody tomorrow.
Guys, people are looking at us.
So,
good build, man!
Yeah, you're saying
what?
That you are the best.
No way. It's just a bunch of dyed wool.
Oh, no! Oh, no! No, no,
oh,
no!
No!
Fire!
Oh, no. Come back!
Oh, that's never good.
The lava's getting closer.
Oh, I'm gonna kill that guy.
Reuben's going to get lost.
Oh, no.
We've
save
gotta do
here,
something.
Save the machine.
But
come
our build
on,
is
help
about
me.
To go up in flames.
Oh, we're talking about these guys. These guys should stay. I don't
you
want to
you guys stay
me.
And save the build. On it.
Because literally, if Axel finds Reuben, he'll just put them on the back of the creeper and go like,
we'll meet up with
out.
You at EnderCon.
Well, Olivia should come. Actually, Olivia should come. Like, literally, I want to help Reuben, but these guys will be no help. If I know Telltale, is that if they do? Either if you choose both,
Reuben?
You'll find Reuben anyway.
Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Okay. Because I played Walking Dead, and I played a lot of... Maybe not a lot, I just played The Walking Dead, and after that I knew, like, whatever option you're going to choose, the same thing is going to happen. Well, not all options, but this is, like, a kid's game. The traps, that means we should go this way. No, there's a carrot.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
Well, too bad, Jesse, you are.
Reuben, where are you, buddy? I hear some pigs.
Yeah, I actually do. All right, let's go look at this. Carrot. Come on, carrot. Give me that.
Hey, Reuben, I got a carrot for you.
Where
are you, buddy?
Carrots for life. Carrots are for gangsters. Carrots are for gangsters.
Reuben, are you in there?
Why did I... You know what? When you hear me singing, just don't... Okay, he's in the bush. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Search the bush. Search the bush.
Yeah.
You stupid chicken! That actually kind of jump scared me. Chicken gang. Yeah. Shoo. Stupid chicken gang. I'm gonna kill that chicken gang. I don't care what am I have to do, I'm just gonna throw a bunch of zombies at the chicken gang.
Reuben, it's getting scary out here.
Alright, let's go. I can't move. Okay, there we go. Okay, what do we have? Oh no,
Reuben.
No, Reuben!
Oh no, you in there, buddy?
Reuben, please help me roast it. toasted, whatever.
Oh, jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben.
Toasted, please don't be toasted. Ah! Okay, never mind. Actually, kind of doesn't actually smoke step. Wait, can I literally just back out? Okay, bye. I'm not going to snap that at. You know what? I'll just cause a forest fire. Who cares? Yeah, goodbye. There's a cave. What is over here first? Okay, looks like just water. Okay, then let's go back. Really?
Reuben.
Okay. I hear him. I'm going the right way. I'm going the right way. I hear him. I'm going the right way. Okay, come on. Gotta find Reuben. Gotta find him. Really? Is another chicken gonna pop out just for the fun? Alright, chicken or zombie or whatever. Oh, it's Reuben! Why were you guys in the bush?
Reuben,
or behind
there
you
are.
There you are, little
hey,
piggy
buddy,
pig.
Hey, you want a carrot?
Yeah, you don't care either. I'm glad to see you. You're in big trouble. I'm glad to see you.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
For some reason, when the options come, that's when the FPS character comes. If there is no more options, like... Oh, no! Dang it, I should have never came looking for you.
Reuben,
I'm sorry, Reuben,
run.
I didn't mean to say that. Let's just run! Just keep running, I don't care if you're good. Keep running back! Yeah, see, that's why you should keep running and never say, oh, I think I'm fine, because you're chasing everything. Oh, no. I literally pressed every arrow key just to get out of here. Okay. Saving all clouds, saving all clouds, cloudy, cloudy, cloudy. Okay, do I just wait? Oh, okay, W and S.
Get back! Get back!
Yeah, back!
Stay behind.
Back!
I got you.
Got you. Oh, this one. And I'm using the arrows because of that. Alright, that's too much, Reuben. I think you should run. I don't think I can protect you. I don't think I can protect you, Reuben. I think you have to run. Run, Reuben, for your life! I'm not able to protect you. Hey, folk, I have nothing to protect Reuben with. I have nothing to protect
Stupid
Reuben
wooden
with.
Swords.
I have literally nothing to protect Reuben with. Okay, there's a spider.
No, it's bad. I'll think of something.
Okay, this is bad. Run, I'll shock tickle. I have nothing to protect you with. I am going to die. So, I guess I can distract him, so
you
run.
You have to make a run for it, okay?
I'll
meet you back
inside,
I promise!
I have no sword!
Get out of here now!
This zombie's gonna punch you in the face. I wonder if that's what Roger would do with that. Oh no, stay back. Stay back, fighting! I have nothing to protect myself with! How am I supposed to protect him? See what I'm doing? See exactly what I'm saying here? So I'm gonna die instead of Reuben now. I saved Reuben, but... I've got a good introduction and killed the winner.
Let's get out of here.
Hello. Okay. I wonder how much did he trade for that? Seems like he lives in a cave. That's never a bad place to live in.
Actually,
it's kind of a cool place to live in.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a one-up.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Okay, you killed a wither, you got a wither skull.
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
You went to
the nether. So, you better appreciate this.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No, I risked my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon, and he's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident ghost here pays off every once
sketchy.
In a while.
Literally.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kinda strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
Yeah,
and
but
never
strange
thought
is never
to ask
a good
him,
thing.
Hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Okay, I'm not gonna talk. I don't really care.
What?
In a single day, you went to the Nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, he did kill a wither. Statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
Is it, like, not obvious you she know, killed a wither? Then how did she get a Nether star? Or am I wrong?
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it.
I'm all in. What's it for me?
A little backup?
I'm all in.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own.
Yay!
One stick, plus two stones?
That's something I never did. Like, I did, like, 1 bajillion time. I guess somebody
just grab what you need.
I'm gonna make it upside down.
Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
All right, let's make an upside down sword.
Here we go, jackpot.
Honestly, what happens if I just, I don't know, make something not supposed to be related to?
Just place the pieces on the table.
I want to see what happens if I do this, like an upside down sword. There's the piece. Okay.
Jesse, a lever's not gonna do you much good in a fight, is it?
Well, I made a lever. Well, that's good, right? Stick down.
It's like this is your first time crafting or something.
Well, I'm gonna use a lever. That lever.
Put
here.
The stick at the bottom, and then the two stones above it.
And okay, let me just take this off. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I'm just putting stuff. There we go, stone sword. I made a lever. I have no idea how. Well, that teaches you a lesson.
Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Never make an upside down sword. Because you can't. Because you can't. Because you can't. Because you can't. You can't.
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. Enderman was the right way to go.
Good for you, Jesse.
That's because these fatties stayed.
About time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks.
Yeah.
What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations.
Will we lose?
You might want to get to know him, just in case.
All right.
He's good at building, that's for sure.
I'll be a grocery center, but
it's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, you if you run into him at Endercon, try
right.
talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
No, thank you. I think I'll pass on the collaboration of your fists.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
No, we don't, because we weren't there. Remember we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha.
Yeah, ha ha.
Oh, creepers! No.
Creepers, deepers, and behind it is zombie deepers. Alright, I think we should fight the zombies and run. You think, yeah. Okay, there's only one creeper in that side.
Doesn't look good.
We can just kill the, you know, the creeper.
Well, there's only one way off this bridge.
Kill the zombies.
Whatever we do, we do it together.
We fight!
The only way off this bridge is through them.
Yeah, yeah! Let's go, Jesse. You can do this. Why does she fight the easy monsters and I have to fight the creepers? And perfect, I can't get back. Okay, back, and...
There's too many of them! I don't wanna die!
That's where all we didn't die. Look at the point. And the bridge is blowing up. Sorry, but I guess you're not eating them. Look at the two zombies that are just flying off. Minecraft Story Mode! That's so cool. Like, by the way, this is all generated. Like, do you know the background? They just had what was generated, then they just added animation. That's so cool. Okay. There's a creeper. Jesse, you may want to look behind you. Okay, push it. Yeah! Yes! Take that, chicken gang! Take that, chicken gang! That's what you get for jump-scaring me. Okay, bats. Call Batman. We're on trouble. Call Batman. never mind. She just punches a bat. Gangsta girl that never got a good information. I have a new name for her. Gangsta girl that never got a good, good introduction. Killed
don't
a wizard,
you know?
Killed a wizard skeleton, and punched
the
bat.
You don't land on top of it.
Yeah, that's
you
a good name for her.
And follow me.
Yeah, I really need to shorten the name, but who cares?
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
I completely forgot about
somewhere.
Reuben.
I hope you're right.
She is so. Right. When we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking. Okay?
All right.
I just don't want anything to screw
this. Should I be nervous?
Or anyone?
I'll keep quiet.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Wow.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now.
Wow.
We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told
him
to run, it
was
for his own good.
Spiders.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
Wow. Okay, so the strange girl that
never
got a good
introduction.
But hey,
gangster girl that never got a good introduction.
They
killed the wither, killed the wither skeleton, punched the bat.
Our enderman is so lifelike, I didn't even glance at it.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I'm proud of you guys.
Could have put more fireworks in there somewhere.
We deserve
a victory party. Who's in?
I like all kinds of parties, but especially ones where I get to celebrate winning.
About time we'll be the guest of honor at something.
I think that's not
the
bad
Jesse,
life.
It's time to go
I don't
see
know,
about that
guest
thing.
Of honor. You'd be the guest
oh,
of honor
right,
on your birthday, don't
thing.
You?
Subtle.
Yeah.
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Wow.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over
oh,
there.
It, Ralph is the one that only cares about cake.
Dark.
Cake.
Dark.
And
very dark in here.
It is dark.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here.
There's like
maybe
multiple dark alleys.
Are you sure this
close to the
is
gate.
The dark, creepy alley he meant?
There's like
was.
10 or
okay.
maybe 3 or 5.
You stay here, just in case
creepy
this
alleys.
Is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong.
Okay,
stay here. I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Okay, I think Jesse's bad at that, but I'll try, I guess. Chest. Jesse, watch out, there's someone sneaking up behind you! Oh, God.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
Don't creep up on
you know, you really shouldn't creep up on people like that. It's creepy.
Exactly.
Don't test me.
They will.
I'm supposed
I'm
to meet with
you.
Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well?
I'm her partner.
I'm with Petra. My deal is with her. Not her partner. She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
No, it's with Petra.
Well,
If I say of course I have it.
Better
you
not
know.
Be toying with me. Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Yup, it wouldn't kill you. I wonder if people are like, I can't wait, I'll die. And they're like, no, you can wait. And then like after 1 minute, I died because of
what I've
learned.
Oh, here she is.
Yeah, there
Sorry,
she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for.
Yes.
I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises.
Well, just
if these are the sorts
it.
Of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine. Right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay?
Let's do this. I'm
this is
cool.
Just a little misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. You're both cool.
Proceed, then.
Proceed. I don't know. I feel like he's going to be a bad guy. I don't know why, but he just feels
take
evil.
That diamond.
Look at his smile.
Take it. You've earned it.
He looks evil. I don't like him. what's in the chest.
This isn't a diamond.
No, wow. It's lapis.
Wow. You just got...
Oh, the dirty, underhanded trickster.
Can't get away this. What, did you just some life?
I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
Yeah. You should have not gave him the skull until he gave you the diamond.
I'm getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
You'll make him pay, right? Right?
I think Jesse's new to this gangster thing. I think he's new.
Do you see him anywhere?
You'll get used to this. All right, gangster,
lost
the then girl, just have to find
gangster,
him.
Strange girl go. That never got a good introduction that killed a wither and killed a wither skeleton and punched the bat. Let's go look for him. That big sentence just to tell her. There might be, there's actually a big name in that. All right, let's go look for him.
There he is, Gabriel. Well, Gabriel.
Step aside, please.
Just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
Oh,
the keynote sold out. Hold all your questions anyway.
Don't talk to him.
Sup? Nothing? Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win.
Yeah.
I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster thing
your
was pretty cool.
Your friend
remembered
my machine was cool,
fireworks
but you
too?
Burned it.
It was sort of cool.
Your
beacon
was
wasn't
cool.
Too shabby. You don't have to do that, okay? You guys won fair and square.
I wasn't going to do that. What
you
is
didn't
that,
happen
that?
To see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
You kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Whoa. Everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you.
Not
I'll keep an eye out, okay?
You.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Well, he did,
so,
and he's getting
over. We're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool.
Coolio to cool beans.
Cool beans.
Cool Rama.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Okay. DJ moves. Dance! Wow, best dance ever. Dance. Stop back, so we'll stop too.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Oh, he's having fun with you.
Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him.
Really? Well,
okay,
that explains why
so I got
why
a little distracted.
It's
just this
so
machine presses
you
all my
why
buttons.
You should have never bring
unnecessarily complicated,
you
mean
to
birds for no
easily.
Reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
Stop messing around, we need your help.
I was looking, I swear. Just got a short attention span.
Wow, short?
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
I haven't seen hide nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine, he's a tough little ham.
Wow, that actually rhymed. I haven't seen
Axel.
No hair or ham.
All right.
Don't worry about
look.
Him. He's a tough little ham.
After I watch one more chicken get home.
I think he does it better, but okay. That guy really likes...
I see you now, weirdo.
Yeah, found him. Got locked on him. I got locked on him. Wait, can I not move? Okay, there we go. Yeah, come back.
Wow. Oh. If it isn't Team Trash Bag.
Whoa, if it isn't Team
Meanie
McMean Pants.
I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
You're not off the hook.
I don't know when. I don't know how, but someday, far in the future, when you're least expecting it, we'll get our revenge.
Yeah!
Oh, I was just joking. Jeez. Yeah? Well, I wasn't.
Well, that's what you get for burning Ruby.
Hey.
You get a push. I'll push you away. Kill you. Gotcha now.
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh,
that is
I'm
not
sorry.
Get away from me!
They lied
to me.
Said
I was sorry.
She will remember that.
Reuben? Is that you?
Reuben, is that you? Reuben!
Get your pork chops here! Fresh off the
No, don't tell me Reuben is over there. You don't have Reuben, right? You don't have him. Yeah, you have
nothing
to get
to your ribs.
No!
Like
that's copy of Reuben, right? That's not Reuben. I am not
Reuben!
What's the big idea? Trying to run a business here.
It's my pig!
Yeah, that's my pig!
Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig.
No, it doesn't.
Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. But he should cook up real nice anyway.
That's my friend!
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade.
You're just, not that you all I care like about is my business. Blah, blah, blah.
I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
How about you get threatened by a sword?
Give me back my pig.
Whoa,
all right,
Jesse.
You little maniac. Fine.
Too dark.
Take him. It's yours.
You better.
Come on, Reuben. Sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods.
Well, I guess so. I should have never done that. Ivor! Or maybe that was the girl. I hope I don't run into the girl again. Please don't be the girl. I think it's gonna be the girl.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal. And now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is!
Wow.
Looks like he's heading toward the hall.
How did he manage to
get
in with
that? I'll sure to follow him.
Let's go!
I mean, does he have a ticket?
So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
Wow.
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise...
Smother away!
Whoa. Chicken!
Quick reaction. Chickens!
Gone.
He's afraid of chickens!
Totally
chicken gang, I need to ask you one
we
more favor.
We have to do something.
A truce!
Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
Could bust right through.
We
I just need a little wind-up room.
Distract.
We need a distraction.
All right, chicken
chickens
gang.
Running around might be a distraction.
I'll save you from this poultry and you'll die.
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
I don't know. Maybe you can smash the glass with just some rock. Let's see what we have, chicken
machine. I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Okay, we just need a distraction so he can get distracted. Huh, how do you distract a chicken? It's a chicken, right? There's gonna be a way to distract a chicken. Let's go to the usher. Let's try to find a way to talk. Him. I mean, I know how to talk to him, but...
Hey, I really need to get inside.
You and every person here without a ticket.
I hate that guy. That usher's gonna die. Alright, so we can't do it. What happens if I use it?
Hey, what are you doing? Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
Okay, gotta distract him somehow. How? You can use a slime to distract him and tell him, hey, look, this is a slime. You should go check it out.
I could reach that glass with a slime block.
I guess. Slime booth. I'm literally just cutting the line.
We meet again. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls.
Oh.
We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer.
Okay, that explains.
You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm
really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
I don't know if that's gonna actually...
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a
block. I don't know what's the difference. Okay, we need one more.
We need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Ask her again. Hey, let's give you a try, right? I mean, we can. Oh, all right. Lucas, give me that. I want that. That's mine. My slime.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor? Anything's possible. I need slime.
See, cool.
I swear, I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Yeah.
Thanks, Lucas. told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
Why do they hate him? What did he
so
do?
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Be jealous.
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well.
There.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse?
There! Yes! Get.
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that.
Gross.
Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Alright, so I'm gonna go above a phone. I wish you could actually give boosts on Minecraft. That would be actually pretty cool. Alright. If this was an actual parkour, I would fail so terrible. Alright. Up, 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 up. Wait. I clicked it. Okay. That's a white light? Click.
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Alright, so I freed you.
Ross Chicken
Gang. Now you distract him for me. Wow, he just got owned by the
chicken. Chance.
Hey!
I mean, I don't know why he's like, oh, look at that man at the roof jumping on a slime ball to break up that chicken machine to distract me. Like, how does he not notice there's a guy that placed a slime ball?
Where'd he go?
Slime ball, slime block.
There.
Of course, through the creepy
door.
Basement. Of course he goes to the creepy basement.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this.
He politely asks for what's
ours. But considering
ours,
this isn't my fight,
get a little payback,
I'll follow your lead.
Have to.
Whatever we have to. You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse.
Well, you're gonna have to deal with it.
Ready.
Because I'm intense. Intensity over 9,000. Just peeking around. Just peeking around. Poking around. Ruben's just
anything?
On top of them. How is he even looking?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my mother's skull.
Looks like a place
and if we find anything else
potion.
Cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
Okay, I'm going
to
do a
pull-up. But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Ivor could come back any minute. There's no time for looting.
There's always time for looting, Jesse. Always.
No.
The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly what she said. Okay, let's see.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Yeah, he has a wizard. Or whoever, or whatever makes... stuff like that. Talk to Petra.
Oh, hello.
Still do soup.
Too heavy.
Wow.
And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, super I don't think flashy. This guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah!
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
Well, what happened to
you're
like
keeping
it?
But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
So what happens if I actually traded my sword? Would I have gotten the...
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that.
Why do you want to steal?
That.
Really?
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not going to believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but I would be honored. You'd come home with me.
Leave
come
it.
On, Axel, make yourself useful. Go find that skull.
I am.
Nope, you're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do.
And in the end, that would be a
no
really
way,
fun potion that
fancy
would, like,
potion
destroy
is missing.
The world because we stole
a good
it.
Thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Wow.
Oh, he had the perfect crime.
Wow, oh look, my potion became this, wow.
Find anything?
He's no slouch when it comes to enchanting. This is pretty advanced stuff.
Cool, the name. Okay.
What the hell
oh,
is all this
no.
stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the nether.
That
how
block
do you
in the
not
middle?
Know what
I've never
that
seen
is.
One of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look.
Do you feel that? It's...
Don't touch it.
Almost pulsing.
Don't touch that, Olivia.
I was just curious.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
If there's three skulls on the chest, well, we know what's going to happen. I'm pretty sure there's no command
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too.
We need to get out of here.
There's
got to
be something bigger going on here.
I know what these skulls mean, but I'm just going to say we need to get out.
We need to get out of here. Whatever this guy is doing, I don't want to be around when he gets back.
If he's doing something shady, we need to figure out what and why.
Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
How does he know the recipe of a wither and she doesn't? Because she
fought the wither. One of the worst monsters there is.
Came down here
Maybe
to find the skull.
Something
well,
from her name. Maybe she
found it.
Should take out the wither.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Yeah, you should.
Guys,
scatter.
None of you thought we should take that up anyways. Like, none of you thought, oh, let's take that wither skull so he doesn't make that wither. What? Just stupid. Just stupid.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprise.
To see me!
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you? That's
Wow, how did you manage to fit his body inside that chest? Nobody knows. Ruben, I think you should change. That is just a stupid place. Okay, good. How did you manage to actually run that fast? Wow. He's like, he'll never find me under this couch. This table.
What was that? Who's there?
Olivia, can I see you're dead? Okay.
Hey, you! What are you doing here? What did you see?
Leave him alone.
What did you see?
Yeah, back off, pal. You two, did you follow me here?
Yup.
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong. What are you going to do about it? I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned. Now get out before I put you out.
We
know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and three wither skulls. You're building a wither.
Smarter than you look.
Hey!
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Okay, now
where do you go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
But I am going to I don't remember.
Show our friends the door, will you?
I guess in this Minecraft story mode, they obey the orders of the creator who put it in the pumpkin, right? Okay, I'm going to click the wrong arrow, like left instead of right.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel!
Thank you. Are you with me?
Yeah! Yeah, with me.
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it on this crowd of people, we have to act fast. It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas. He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
What are you talking about? I'm pretty sure you're lying. Get out.
Going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Okay. Let's go, Ruben.
Here goes nothing.
Anyone can become a hero? Can my pet cat be a hero? My dad is actually a superhero that is a cat, and if there is, well, I'm dumb. Well, that's never good when you see an Iron Golem, and the Iron Golem just looks where you were and then never notices because Gain doesn't want
Lucas,
the Iron Golem.
Can you hear me?
How is he not?
Even though I'm whispering, Jesse, is that you whispering super loudly?
A second ago, you were in another
over chest. Here.
Now you're over there. Okay. Well, I don't know how you know. Oh, that was so close. Okay, it's Arrow's time.
Hey!
Smart move. He's like, wait, where'd they go? Okay, they vanished. Oh, well, let's just keep patrolling.
You okay? I've been worse.
You've been worse.
Okay, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in.
Careful.
Just run! Run where? You don't think I tried that already?
That's actually a good question. Where does he run? How do you get up? Okay. What's up? He's just staring at me. Bottle. Grab it. Yoink. Okay. Let me throw it at him. Okay, let's go to the water. There better not be a potion of swiftness or
a potion now, Lucas, of, run!
I don't know, anything that is going to be really good and that would heal it. Well, that thing sounded like a chicken. That's what it sounded like, the first oink. That sounded like a chicken.
Nice one, Ruben.
Okay, Jesse, come on. Let's go.
Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
Then
no man left behind,
friends.
That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
I guess so.
Where are the others?
Freaky with a side of strange.
See, that's exactly why
I
never
asked.
Why
don't you listen to me? What do you want me to
see,
do?
He didn't
tell
believe
you charade
it.
Style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like this monster
poor
in this space.
He's like, what have I done with my
next.
Life?
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work?
Ivor.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor, that sounds definitely not like
Ivor. Is that really you?
How do you
dare
know
you
him?
Interrupt like this?
How do you know who he is?
I don't know if I ever really knew him. But what I did know, I didn't like.
The feeling is entirely mutual. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people
can
were promised greatness,
the away? They're
and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry, this is how they had to learn the truth. Gabriel, you have to stop him!
He just ignores me. So
nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
No!
Oh! Okay, this is an armor wither, like a man block.
Creature, attack!
That was way different than what I saw in the pictures. It looked way bigger. But okay, I'll go. Okay, it's kind of hard doing the arrows, because I have a laptop, and the arrows are so small. They can literally set up something and left and push down. It's getting every single block, which is bad. It seems to be growing.
Everyone stay calm. This wild beast is no match for me.
Creature! Oh. Attack!
The first time we ever see a diamond sword.
Yeah!
Interesting. Wow!
What have you gun!
Just now.
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you.
Oh! Get down. Just gonna get downtown.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
Why do we go up to creature that has to be like two
creature
dashes?
Retreat!
Oh god, that looks scary!
Creature! Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat! That's not working! Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That potion, is that?
Oh, no! You better not make him stronger. Bam! Nothing.
What? Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Exactly.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
Dang it.
It's protecting itself. Landlock exposed. The potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here.
Oh, no,
Jesse, help me!
I don't know what this is. Oh, no, come back! Gabriel, don't die on us! We need you! Without you, we'll probably be dead by now. Actually, this whole thing would have never happened.
I was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own.
Is that a tentacle? It's way bigger!
It's running away. Except for you.
Yeah, because
you're here. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. What needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
Of course!
Follow me!
Out
of my way, chickens!
Chicken gang, go away! They're killing me! Okay, well, we don't have a truce anymore, chicken gang. Oh my god, now that looks... Oh god! Is that supposed to be a kid's game? It's so creepy! It's only eating people! Why are we turning people into dark stuff? I like how people
hey,
are just getting sucked in
somebody
so fast,
me!
But
guys!
It takes 5 for me to get sucked in. Chicken gang, can you help? Darn you, we don't have the truth anymore. The truth is gone, Chicken Gang. Ow. Come on, let's run! Run, Jesse, run! Stop watching people die. Okay, I'm almost finished. Yeah!
Lucas! Holy crap!
Screw.
Oh, man! I was still in that basement. Thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Oh, no. Well, there we go. There's nothing to protect you from the river.
Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
Oh, no. No. Not you, sir. I never got a proper introduction to the river. And wait, what? Probably space pauses again. Not you, brother. Never got a proper string. The gangster string. Brother, never got a proper introduction to the wither skeleton. To the wither. Doesn't know how to stop the wither. And, punch the back. There we go. See, that's why. Look. But this time I was telling her to grab all of
everyone.
You must set out for my fortress. You'll be better protected then.
I really have to find her a sword in the clear. Rune's like an axle, I think. He's round.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Oh no, there's no one thing. Why am I the one in the back and they're like the ones forward? Do they like want to use me? Oh, that's frustrating. I couldn't resist the space. Yeah! I did some of the comments on this game, and I forgot.
Stay together, everyone! We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple!
I say spoiler alert. Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-Q-E-Q-Q-Q-Q-E. Up, down, up. Q-E-Q-E. Oh! A good cue by Hudson. Whatever. Thanks for the
W. Everyone! Keep going! We'll meet up on the other side!
So, there's a picture here of Aiden. Oh, never mind. It's not Aiden. Oh, no! Look at that. Good job, guys. Oh, little
just
W instead of E.
The
pull is just
up ahead.
Okay, arrow's gone. Oh, you're finished arrow. These guys are seriously leaving me. They're not going down for me. I'm not gonna make a mistake over there.
Hurry! Inside the temple! The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Okay. It's not entirely of obsidian. I mean, there is a little bit. Who in the world screamed that way? Those were the worst.
If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe!
I don't know what in the world.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
That's the only reason.
Hurry up, Jesse!
Everyone, get in now!
Goodbye, everyone.
Gabriel!
Not letting me go down. Come on, give me your best shot. Give me your best shot, Jessica Man. Do this, stupid Jessica Man. Yeah, I'm gonna call the Wither.
Thank you.
Call Jessica Man. Yeah.
There are so many of them. I can't save them all.
Why are they not thinking of getting in the portal?
I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Zorin's been missing for years. But the others, we must seek them out.
Okay.
Take this amulet and guard it with your life.
Ooh, shiny.
You can do this.
But how do I find
You must.
What?
What? Why me?
I believe in you. Take the amulet. Take it through the portal. And then...
And then...
Giant tentacles!
Okay, it's going to be obsidian. Well, it literally just smashed obsidian. Whoa! Let's go. Punch! I mean, slash! Wow, Luke is so terrified. I literally killed Clayton.
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
You go.
Petra, you've got to go through the portal with us!
Sorry, Jesse. This is something I've got to do. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Oh no! Let's go save him! I'm just stuck too. Wow, Luke is so terrified. A second ago, I was right in front of Petra. How did he teleport back here? He's so terrified. I really don't blame him.
Oh no!
No! I'm closing my eyes! What did I see? I think Gabriel. Oh.
Thank you, Jesse. Now get through the portal.
Jesse!
Oh no.
Just hold on, Petra. I'm coming for you.
Yeah, I'm coming. It's not gonna move. No! You gotta be kidding. I was clicking the heck out of the mouse. Reactions. Too bad.
Dang it.
Was there actually a way to save both?
Where's
now
Petra?
I feel bad. I think I should have saved Petra.
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about?
It was chaos.
Because it doesn't sound...
I'm not gonna talk about me, folks.
It
I don't
doesn't
blame
sound
you.
Good.
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right. Petra is still up there. I got scared. Just for a second.
You got
scared?
Yeah,
I really don't blame him. I would be way terrified.
It wasn't my fault. You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No,
we just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. You'll just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. Yep. You don't know.
Yes,
there she is.
You're kind of stupid. You get yourself killed in 1 second. Come on. Oh, the overworld. I'm dead. You
again.
Oh God, no! I didn't know there's gonna be a house guest. Oh no! Ivor, next time getting in, please don't bring any friends. Yeah, you just leave. Leave. The tentacle should have cut it off or something.
Ivor. You ruined everything.
What did we do? You don't respond.
Don't pretend you don't know, thief. You took my most valuable potion, and what should have been my moment of triumph. This is all your fault. I had a plan, and you interfered.
I mean, it's kind of
your plan was to set off a wither in a theater full of people.
I mean, I guess it's control.
That is until you showed up. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
Hey.
And your friend has crossed it.
You're a coward.
You're a coward.
Maybe. But I survived. And that's what counts.
There's more to life than survival.
Without survival, there is no life.
Through
that tunnel is a network of minecarts
built
by the Order of the Stone.
Creative.
It's your own way out.
Or actually maybe hardcore.
We should go that way.
Leave us alone.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
What about you?
What about me?
How will you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
What? The kid sounds like
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathy.
That's a ghast. We're all gonna die. Because we have no armor. Oh, I know ghast floating by. Okay, we're just going to be leaving now because it seems like you're having a difficult day with your client. So yeah, you seem like... Okay, guys.
Let's get out of here.
You just think about that. It's like, the thing I was looking at, like, wait, what is going on again? Am I supposed to be doing something? No,
this must
okay.
be what Ivor was talking about.
Yes, so, up the mic,
everybody, hold on!
Here we go, the train is going, choo-choo, choo-choo. Here we go, the train is going, choo-choo, choo-choo.
Wow. The nether.
You guys never seen
the
nether?
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Yeah,
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop. Oh, crap. You weren't kidding.
Hands in the air like you really don't care. Hands in the air like you really don't care. Yeah, hands in the air. Everyone knows this game. The Lucius is like seeing sight. Olivia is going to be coming to the other eye. And that's just
going to be
yeah. Nope.
Watch it.
Okay, that is a very good try.
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right? No? Good.
Jesse, that switch! Now, do it!
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
Okay.
Yeah!
Oh, stop.
Wow! I thought something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be... Whoa!
Jesse! Jesse!
Oh, man!
Seriously, you learned nothing when you were...
Olivia? Ruben? Anybody?
Oh no, he's getting stuck in his jumpin'. How did you... How did Jesse manage to find his way in here? Get out of here.
Ruben.
Get out of here, you stupid skeleton!
Okay, remember how I said everything was gonna be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling.
Whoa!
Stop jinxing it, Jesse! Seriously, you and your jinxing! That's when we're going to get a diet. You're like, okay, everything's going to be fine now. Oh no, look, the weather is here! What? You die. Ow. Did I seriously make do it? Did I seriously suck it? Okay. I appear to be losing one heart every time. Because I'm guessing it's going to be
Well, Gaster officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with gas. Never need to see them.
Yep, they have to see them for one last time, Lindy. Come on! Oh god, I thought Ruben was gonna die there, but okay.
This is bad.
This is a moment where you have to put your hands in the air. But he's not.
Yeah!
Okay. He's just looking better, like, sup?
Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. But they're not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Let's never speak of this.
You
were lucky.
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
Oh, yeah. I heard that, too. Really high-pitched. Kind of like a squeaky piston.
What? No, shut up.
We're just lucky to make it out alive. It's more than most people can say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Sorry.
Wow,
did you do this from a hand or am I reading the dog? We both have psychic powers and we can read minds. Nobody knows.
Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
Yay!
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
Well, that's our Gabriel way out. About? I kind of forgot.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
And now he suddenly just gets scared.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going right now.
Oh, come on. He's starving. He's definitely starving. I'm going.
Like, right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Cause you'd
well,
be like,
if you absolutely
oh
insist.
Wait, I think I forgot this in the house. I'm just gonna go to the house and like, you guys
well,
just stay here.
See you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
You're welcome. No worry, I'm just gonna go kill myself for you guys. I'm not just gonna go to the danger for you guys. You see this? Like, over here it looks more purplish. And into the portal.
Okay, not what I was expecting.
Definitely not what I was expecting either. Great, zombie. Okay. Crack. And let's go to the rock. Yeah,
oh, man.
He's dead.
That was close.
This is how we killed it.
There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead.
Actually,
yeah.
That's actually true. All the zombies died twice. I feel poor for these zombies.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when
spider.
It's just dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said. Well, then maybe this is the temp.
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
We have to build a shelter.
Hey,
I thought that was what I said, but...
No,
you
didn't.
You're right.
We should hurry. I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be spider town. I hate spiders.
I love treehouses.
Let's go with a treehouse.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad
pretty
idea.
I'm sure zombies can kill.
All right, fine.
Well, we can break
Let's
the ladders.
Let's get started, then.
Or stairs, or whatever we're going to use. What are we going to use? How are we going to even make it? I'm guessing we can, like, put it on a tree and then put, like, ladders to go up with it? Or maybe, like, put stairs? Okay, we're doing this. Okay, it is, like, but it's really, it doesn't look like a tree.
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm going to expect you to deal with it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we built into the tree
Actually,
a little bit more,
spiders can't get up there until they use the ladder.
Yeah, this is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
Like, this is true, isn't it? Spiders can't come up there, like, if there's, like, I don't know. Okay, I don't know what I'm talking about. Forget what I'm talking about. Just forget it. This
oh,
looks like
man.
She's starving.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies.
What? Cookies!
One for me.
Wow, he first gives himself.
One for Olivia.
Yay.
One for Jesse.
Yay, thank
Thanks,
you.
Thanks, Axel.
Cookie, 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 I'm the cookie master.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas, I only have four.
Oh, no, it's all right.
Give
I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just grab something in the morning or something.
No, I'll give him my cookie.
Take it, Lucas.
No, I can't do that.
Yes, you can. You just
I insist.
Take it. That's it.
Thank you, Jesse.
For you, Jesse, not him.
Why do you care?
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Well, come on, stop
Choose
with the question.
Choose wisely.
I don't think that even have something to do with the story.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this?
What's
Petra
wrong with you,
still
Axel?
Out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Just positive. Gotta stay positive, all right?
No, we should be moping. That's exactly what we should be.
What's your deal?
Axel.
I'm right, right?
No,
Maybe,
you're wrong,
Ron. She's going to be fine.
What makes you think that?
She has to be.
Actually, I think I killed her.
Fine.
Is there a building behind Jesse just now?
We should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we started the portal and kind of split up.
No, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know.
We'll figure out.
Because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
I'm sorry, Jesse. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket.
Why
Don't tell
do
us
you
what
hate
you
him
do.
So suddenly?
Take that. Back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. That doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
What's wrong with
Jesse,
us?
Your
you
friend
just
is way out of line.
Grumpy just
I wasn't
going
to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Take it easy, Axel.
Easy? He threatened me.
You
He's
just
not
said you're not scared
anything.
Of his threats.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
Axel, seriously, why do you have a grudge on him like that?
Why don't I just leave?
If you were there, you would have been defensive more.
You can't leave.
At least
it's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what
you're
Axel
dangerous.
Wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
No, please stay.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse.
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why is that?
Because I'm starving.
Of course
it starts to rain and the
rain
fire
is better
starts.
Than monsters.
Yeah.
Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Well, why does Axel suddenly just hate Lucas just like that? Like, hey, I'm Axel. I just hate him for no reason. seriously? There's our treehouse. Hello there, Piggy Pig. Let's go. Why? Why do you hate him so much? What did he ever do? I still get a reserve.
You okay? It was a rough night. It happens. We were all tired, and I'm just glad you're okay.
Thanks for being so cool about it.
Cool beans.
Cool beans. Cool beans.
Hey! There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of structure building, I think.
Jesse.
Let's get a closer look.
That was the building behind Jesse. I have no idea. But there's like glass pane that is the building though. Okay, it is, actually. It is. It's the glass pane. That was there, but I don't remember looking at that. What are we waiting for? This has to be.
This has to be the place.
It was right behind Jesse. How come you didn't see it?
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out. It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind
me. There's a spider, all right. We should go very, very... I can't believe it. Very slowly. Let's go find that spider! Kill him. Oh, there are conveniently placed pressure plates. And what's that noise? No. Of course, we turn on the...
That's probably not a good thing.
Let's get the dispenser.
Oh, come on, dispense your faces. Not your friends.
Run!
No!
God damn it!
Seriously? He just died. That's the first thing. Okay, now I know the arrow is right there. It's right down left. Right down left. Right down left. Right down left. Okay, that's it. Restart from
that's
here.
That's probably not a good thing.
Yeah, see what
you come on, dispense your faces. I thought we were friends.
No, nope, you're not.
Run!
Right down and left.
We're trapped.
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
All right, who's volunteering to go back?
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and... a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine.
If you made a bow,
well, let's see. I've got some flint and steel, a sword. Oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods around.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
I think we're gonna make a bow and arrow. Yeah, I think so. Let's see what's bow and arrow. Oh, there's a. We can also make a fishing rod, but. I'm gonna make a bow and arrow just because it's gonna be actually helpful when we fight monsters. Just saying, how are you supposed to fight monsters? I'm just gonna make the arrow, which I don't remember. Stick in the middle, went up, and let it go. Alright, there we go. Bow and arrows for days. Actually,
let's do this.
That's one arrow. Okay, that's four arrows. Never mind. Okay, that actually worked. Is that actually how that still works?
Can you see that? Dead end's luck is changing.
I actually just knew that if you press the same pressure. The only thing I can make is that whenever you step on it, it's just gonna shoot once. That's the only way I know.
This must be their enchantment room.
Well, it looks like I... Yeah.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Exactly. Kind of looks like it. Looks a lot like it, actually. Bookshelves, cobwebs, except there's no... I don't know. There's no...
Find anything useful? It?
Not sure about useful, but... Definitely interesting. There's a lot of history in this room.
You can say that again. Just go and okay, let's enchant our sword, I guess. We did kill some zombie and gas. Let's enchant
the
our sword.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
Yeah, I guess.
These five members, five friends.
Five? Wasn't it four?
Together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
I will.
They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Wow. Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone?
Well, what are
the stories never mentioned him.
Ivor is a member of the Order. This is crazy. A lot.
This might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this? This is so crazy.
Maybe they had a reason.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
I don't know.
Hopefully someplace with less flying arrows.
Less flying arrows, I hope. Let's just hope there's no more flying arrows everywhere because I'm getting bored of flying.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Dead.
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
I'm sorry, I had to see dead.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Oh, nothing.
Is something supposed to happen?
Lucas is still smiling.
That was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
I'm not sure if you guys can even hear me good. Pedestal. There's an amulet on the wall that had that.
It's the same as the amulet.
Let's use the amulet. And you know what? Look at the map.
It's a map of the entire world.
Wow, that's actually a pretty small world.
This is way nicer than the one at Endercon.
The world kind of looks small on the map. What do we do? Put it in there. And I'm not going to talk to any of them. Please don't tell me. Okay, I'm going to use this switch. Let's see if this and the last one. Sometimes this one just works. It just doesn't look, no. Hey, let's just flick that, I guess. Let's flick this, see what this does. See what the last one does. That one? Well, it's definitely not by flicking all of them once. Let's put this down. Maybe it's like the first one and the last one. The sound combinations don't like that. Maybe it's the first one, middle one, or the last one? Yeah! We did it!
Wow.
And this is a kid's game. They would make it an easy password.
Not it's even sure absolutely it's a password. Incredible!
Yeah! It's incredible! Whoa!
How did they build this?
I have no idea, okay. But that is not even in
now
Minecraft.
Now I'm impressed.
This is what Gabriel wants to see. This must be a tracking
system. This looks like some sort of tracking system.
It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Yeah, we have to get the red one and green one. Or we have to find Petrovi.
Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the order of the stone.
Okay.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the order left.
I guess it.
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Elagard. Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place.
Okay.
She's still out there.
But if you're wrong, why are you...
She has to be.
Why you...
Just stay safe, okay?
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay.
Okay,
go.
Get it.
Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall.
Okay.
This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go?
Who's Magnus?
We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
This is the green one.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. Obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
TNT or redstone?
The
monster was created by Command Block. Command Block is redstone. And you can't blow up.
I don't think I did. Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
You can't blow up
Jesse, the point is, you should be going
if
in
you
the It's the clear
TNT,
choice to make.
The command blocks
you
will
gotta come
blow
with
up,
me.
So, yeah,
you're
let's
my
go
best friend.
Olivia, you and I are going to Elagard.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What? With that guy?
I'm right here?
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine. I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
Yeah, take it.
Guys?
Dun, dun, dun. What? I think these are lighting. How did he manage to get here? That was fast.
Please hurry.
We will. Roger that, sir. Now imagine if we come back or see the temple ruined and everyone is dead. They're brutal.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Elagard, the redstone engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, redstone rarity. Amazing machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
Okay, did you send Ruben away or keep him with 36%? Did you rescue Lucas or alert Gabriel? 38% went back. Did you try to rescue Petra or Gabriel? You had 48% out Gabriel. Did you let Lucas leave the shelter? You had 79% against Lucas to stay. Did you choose Seek out Olegard or Magnus? You had 44. Well, at the first three choices, I'm not with the world. I'm guessing then it was a bad idea to make him run. I guess it was better if he stayed. And it was better if I launched Gabriel, even though it didn't really work with them. Why would it work with me? And most people, I mean, this is like kind of a little... Like later, maybe it's gonna be like different. But yeah, so yeah. And most people seem to make Lucas stay in the shop, but that's like obvious. I don't know who did it, but okay. And 54.7% chose to seek out Elagard. So yeah, that's about it, guys. Thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Goody, 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 goody.